So let's start with my first question. Just raise your hand if you know the answer, okay? What is the biggest mall in the UAE? Okay, okay, Kuya, come here. Very good. Okay, Kuya, what's your name?
Christoph.
Okay, Kuya Christoph, how old are you?
5.
Okay, so Kuya Christoph, my question is, what is the biggest mall in the UAE? Okay, what's the biggest mall in the UAE?
Burj Khalifa.
No, it's not Burj Khalifa. Okay, okay, sorry, Kuya Christoph, you have to sit down. Okay, Ate, I'm here. Okay, so here we go. So what is the biggest mall in the UAE?
Emirates Mall.
No, sorry. Okay, sit down. Okay, so Kuya. Okay, Ate, I'm here. Okay, so come on, Ate, I'm here. Okay, so now what's your name?
Aliyah.
Ate Aliyah, what's your answer?
Dubai
Mall. So we have one winner. Okay, so very good. So Ate Aliyah, you can take home this prize from our birthday boy. I know not this one. Do you want some prizes, mommy? Ayan. Okay, so wait Ate Aliyah because mommy will give you some prizes. Ha? Okay, now for my next question is, okay, so now listen very carefully. Maybe this one, mommy. Ha? Okay, so now. The next question, okay, just raise your hand if you know the answer. What is the tallest building? Okay, Kuya, come here. Come here, come here. Wow. Okay, Kuya, my question is, what is the tallest building in the US of A?
Dubai.
No. Okay, okay, wait, ano? Now, really, my question is, what is the tallest building in the whole world?
Burj Al Arab.
No, sorry. Okay, so now, okay, come here. Okay, so come here. What's your name?
Benjamin.
Benjamin, what's your answer?
Burj Khalifa.
Burj Khalifa is correct. Okay, very good, Benjamin. Okay, come here, Benjamin. Come on. Take your prize from the mommy. Okay, next question is, okay, just raise your hand. Ha? Okay, what are the 7 Emirates of the UAE? Okay, 7 Emirates of the UAE. Now, 7 Emirates. Let's give a chance to the other. Okay, Kuya, I'm here. Okay, so Kuya, what is your name?
Junnar.
What?
Junnar.
Okay, so now, face our audience. Come on, what are the 7 Emirates of UAE?
Abu Dhabi, Dubai, Sharjah, Ajman, Fujairah, Ras Al Khaimah, and Umm Al Quwain.
Wow, very good. Okay, so Kuya, take your place from our mommy. Okay, so now, okay, later we will continue our trivia contest. But for now, let's start the first main game. So I want all kids to form one straight line here in 10 counts. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, make one line. Okay, so face our audience. Come on, face our audience. Very good. Okay, so Kuya. Okay, let's put this on the table. Ha? Okay, so now, here we go. Kids, do you know how to play the pass the balloon?
Yes!
Okay, so here we go. So make, okay, face our audience. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many? You have too much kids right now. Okay, so now, I will give one balloon here. And let's start with you, Kuya. Okay, before you pass the balloon, you have to squash the balloon on your tummy, forehead, and knee. Then pass the balloon. And if the music stops, the one who's holding the balloon will be out of the game. Okay, so kids, get ready now. Everybody say, happy birthday, Alvin. Come on.
Happy birthday, Alvin.
Okay, so let's start with you. Okay, so get ready, Kuya Alvin. Ha? Okay, so start the balloon at Chami, forehead, knee. Okay, then pass the balloon. And if the music stops, the one who's holding the balloon will be out of the game. Okay, so get ready. On my mark. Okay, Kuya Alvin, ready? Okay, so here we go. Remember, make it faster, but do not throw the balloon up on the air or else you will be also out of the game. Okay, so here we go. Get ready. On my mark. Pass the balloon, Kuya Alvin. Okay, ready. Set. Okay, ready. Set. Go, Kuya Alvin. Come on, Tommy. Forehead, knee, faster. And here we go!
So we got out there, I'm here.